Thank you. Written just a month after the great sadness of the first quarantine orders due to COVID-19, facing the shock felt by the whole globe as well as personal crisis, I find myself struggling to define what actually brings me joy. And I'm at a stage of making peace with sadness as it comes and goes like any other human emotion. I'm learning to observe sadness for the first time, not as a negative emotion, but as a necessary dynamic to the human experience.
Thank you. Joel Engel was a music critic, composer, and ethnologist, founding member of the Society for Jewish Folk Music in Russia. He lived in Moscow, later moved to Berlin, and passed away in Palestine. And we can say a big thank you to him because of his support at the turn of the century. We can say that we have klezmer music and a lot of recorded Jewish folk music in our repertoire today. He was seminal in the development and the support of Jewish folk music in Russia, one of the founding members of the Society for Jewish Folk Music in Moscow. Joel Engel's Chabad and Freilax, a set of pieces. Chabad is a Jewish prayer. You will hear that it's kind of heavy and dark and thoughtful. And Freilax is a dance, nice and springy and reflective of the weather about to change.